My name is Vanita Harold. I am 36. I'm from Washington, D.C. I had actually stopped going to school. I had actually given up, actually. I got kicked out of pretty much every district or every jurisdiction. So it was kind of heartbreaking, and it really did crush me. The reason behind me wanting to go get it at that point was because I just kept seeing everyone graduating, and I realized that I never had a graduation. I had never had a prom. I want to do that. So I guess it was a little envy, but that's what pretty much motivated me to want to go get it. I haven't been to school in so long. I haven't studied. I haven't did anything. Let me just take it. I mean, I ain't gonna pass it anyway. I'm gonna just take it. I took the GED ready and it said that I passed. I said, okay, I passed. That's crazy. So I said, okay, well, it said I passed. Let me see if I can knock out the actual. Went in there, took the actual test, and I actually passed. I was shocked. Once I passed that first exam, I was determined just to knock them all out at that point. I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna knock them out month by month, and by January, I'll be out of here. And I was actually driving when I got the results, and I just poured over to cry because I was just like, I really couldn't believe that I actually had done this. And I just stuck with it.